Right, we're back, and we're going to get stuck into this main mission. Play it safe. I'm going to be honest. I was actually doing this before recording it, but right near the end, I had the blue screen of death, which is great, which hasn't actually happened since like the first few days of playing this, right back at the start, so we'll see if it happens again. I won't let you know where it happened now, but once we get there, I'll call it out, but hopefully it doesn't happen, so I kind of know roughly what I'm doing, I think. There should be a fast travel over here. There we go. Perfect. So it's right next to the actual location we need to be at, so we don't have to do too much traveling once we get there. Why can't I get that thing there? Look, there we go.
Hey, Goro. Wow, you look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a Scott Guru.
Uh-huh. And what'd you think? Tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang, no more thing. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
I guess I'm as ready as I could ever be, so let's do it.
Beyond all recognition, yet here I am.
I know, and I thank you for this.
Thank me once it works. I get in position.
Very well. Wait for my signal.
Stay safe, Goro. Okay, good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach old snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
Right, let's see how long I last with the stealth, because when I tried it the first time, a bit hit and miss, to be honest.
You are close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd, not his back.
Oh no, what hit him?
How much is... What about family insurance? That's not much. Okay, I'll
actually, there was a box here.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
I was wondering what that crackling noise is, but it's meant to be the fireworks, isn't it? Okay, there's the float. Better get a move on.
Just as we expected, Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Ah, screw Johnny.
The maintenance area.
Need to get a move on before his float beats me to it, so.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
Okay, I think I'm good.
Just a few feet more and he's yours.
I Okay, so far so good. There's another guy there, I think. Right, it's this bit I can't work out because there's someone right up there. I don't know how to distract.
Nah, she won't be causing any more problems. She's riding where the sun don't shine. Yeah, apparently she's the sun. Fuck that.
See there. Come on, latch on, there we go.
I will personally find you and bury you.
We took care of it.
I'm just gonna have to go full guns now. Yeah, that float's moving, so...
Let's finish this!
was that? Oh no, that's the gun through that guy had. Oh damn it. Okay, let's try that again.
Enemy contact. I'm engaging.
Whoa. So you can engage where you want, but geez. I'm purposely not using the pistol because it's the strongest weapon, so I want to save those bullets, that ammo.
Surrender immediately. Come out with your hands in the air. Surrender immediately.
I didn't realize there was two of them.
Come out with your hands in the air.
All right, once that guy flips round, I'll sneak round.
Surrender immediately.
Damn, it's not gonna work. It's gonna be too slow. I got him. Right, let's change my gear because I know I picked up a few things there. Actually, let's go to the backpack first because I think I've got some shard that I think gives I don't know, an upper level maybe. I think it's under consumables. Yeah, it's this. Okay, well my level didn't go up, so I haven't got a clue. So, boots at 38. I'll put them on. So, 42, okay. Let's keep an eye on that. Seventy-eight, 87, 86, 85. Okay, but at least that reduces the explosion, so let's go with that one. Now we're 4-4. I don't think I picked up anything better than that. No, I'll probably disassemble some of this stuff. Okay. What is this? Alright, I think that's good for that. That's fine. Just want to make sure. I'm not going to say anything, but something's coming up that I need to just make sure I'm prepped for, so. Let's check what I've got pistol-wise. Yeah, I think maybe I need to craft some pistol ammo. Okay, so how much does that give me once I do this? Let's see. We'll do a few more. Two, seven, six. I think maybe I just need one or two more, maybe. Right, all I'm going to say is it's this next bit where the game crashed me last time. You'll probably understand why as well. If you look at the window, here we go. So what happens is this person disappears, their health goes up a little bit each time, and then when they reappear, it goes down a bit further. Oh, hello. Never knew you were here. Hiding in the corners. I made this difficult for myself. Alright. That was actually really easy.
I managed to.
Oda, is he dead?
He's breathing. For now.
Nice.
Show him mercy. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
So just what I did when the last time I did this, when it crashed, I didn't know that person was like hiding in the corners. I was just waiting in the middle for it to reappear, and every time the health kept going back up. And so yeah, it was actually a hell of a lot easier. I made it really difficult last time.
You and your fucking sick sense of honor. I'm sorry, Oda. Brought this on yourself too.
Check around here. Okay.
Okay, Preem. Online and in the system.
Laser focus!
Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
危険だと警告されたの。織田とも連絡が取れないし、何か変だわ。
パレードを中止すれば、弱さを露呈したと思われる。
弱さ？誰の？あなたの？
俺たちだ。
私が参加したのは、あくまでもお父様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。
この見せ物では、みんなに役割がある。ミチコは文句を言ってないぞ。だが、お前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。
兄さん、やり終えましょう。
ありがとう、花子。せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。
ゴロ、all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。あなたは
お許しを。どうか話だけでもお聞きください。サブロー様は
父のことを口にしない。
これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。サブロー様の死について真実を明かすことは。花子様、無礼を働きたくありません。しかし V Run
Run where?
Shit! Shit! Shit!
He shot her.
Well, now we're really fucked
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash? We'd best Delta the fuck out of here.
You have no right to keep us here. Go fuck yourself. My lady, almost got away.
Come out with your hands in the air.
Oh damn, am I meant to go up?
V, are you secure?
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind.
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Vine Street. Second floor, number 303. Knock four times. Hurry!
Out the hell.
I look okay to you? We're about to go live.
out of the shot.
Alright, the safe house ain't too far away, so I was thinking it might be like another 4 kilometers away or something stupid. Oh, I saw a tarot card icon then. Yeah, there is one, must be inside. Let's head up and just get that.
Now are you gonna tell me what the fuck you were thinking?
I used a sedative. She tried to enable her tracker. I had no choice. I offered her some tea.
You kidnap Hanako Arasaka and offer her a cup of fucking tea?
Yes, she respectfully declined. Tell her the truth about Yorinobu. No embellishment. And state your terms clearly. Perhaps to you, she will listen. Hanako-sama, kare ga rei no jinbutsu desu. Douka hanashi o kiite agete kudasai.
I was there that night at Kanpeki Plaza. I saw Saburo Arasaka die. He wasn't poisoned. That's a lie your brother made up and spread. Yorinobu is the murderer.
You must be mad to think I will listen to such nonsense.
Mad? Got no idea, lady. Got a voice in my head, see? An engram. One of your personality constructs.
Engram?
Yeah. I stole the relic Yorinobu tried to peddle off on Netwatch. While I was making my escape, I got a bullet to the brain. Relic saved me. But now, the damn thing's killing me. And I gotta stop it.
Hanako-sama, this is living proof of the terrible crime your brother committed. We can confirm every word he speaks, if only you will help him with the relic. Hanako-sama. Go and check.
get him, guy's toast. Unless you want to wind up like him.
Don't you fucking dare float off! Not now. Come on, gotta get the fuck out of the city.
Think they make these motels especially for royal fuck-ups like us? AC's busted, dirty needles under the mattress, shitters clogged. No, for real. Who fucking comes here to sleep? We're a couple miles outside Night City. Someone leaving town just keeps driving. Somebody going there sleeps in the damn city. What good's a motel in the middle of nowhere?
Johnny?
Yeah?
Shut your gonk mouth, please. Saying random shit ain't gonna help anyone.
How the tables have turned.
Johnny, for crying
now
out!
Now we're the ones sitting around waiting for Sokka assault squads to storm in. Anyone knocks, blast the fucking door. No warning. Not keen on us ending up like Takamura. Hear that?
Car.
At this hour, in this place? Fuck. Just one? Finger on the trig, V.
Message for V.
Don't touch that door.
Are you asleep? Time to wake up.
Who's there? I said, who's there?
Oh, want the whole motel to hear, or will you let me in? Will you open it or not? Costing time and money.
I'm armed. Don't try anything.
Finally. Ugh. That on the wall, is that blood?
Yeah. Knocked the last star off this dump. So, you were saying, got a message?
Sitting right here. It'll start soon.
What does she might mean by it will start soon? Okay, let me just get rid of some inventory. Hang on, what the hell's my pistol gone? Okay, it's still there, jeez. Must have had a heart attack then. Let's dismantle some of this stuff. Okay, that will do for now. I'm pretty sure I picked up something else that was quite good. Yeah, this was it. Can definitely bin some of this stuff as well, actually. Actually, this stuff's pretty heavy as well, so. This will do, I think, for now. Okay, this doesn't really weigh much, so we'll ignore that.
What a start. It's a doll.
Poor proxy.
One thing clear. I still think you are mad, but...
Hanako, that you?
But I can fool myself no longer. I believe you.
Okay, so now that you know and believe, what's next?
Yorinobu planted a Tanto in the corporation's very heart. I must act while the wound is fresh, and you will help me. You are living proof of his crime and treason.
You're gonna help me first.
Perhaps I did not speak clearly. We must act quickly.
Well, I'm pretty tight on time, too. Dying, in fact. My dead body would make for a pretty lame-ass witness.
I understand.
Wanna know everything you know about Mikoshi.
Mikoshi. One of my father's flagship projects. A data fortress with servers situated on orbital stations all around Earth. Think of it as an archive of personality constructs, digitized psyches.
Try a prison.
A matter of perspective. In any case, that is not where you will find salvation. Not without extensive knowledge of the relic and the construct creation procedure.
Track down your runaway. Hellman was hiding under Kang Tao's wing. We chatted. Think sooner or later the engram will completely consume me. Process can't be stopped.
A surprisingly deterministic conclusion for a man of science.
At the very least, I got my hands on the relic schematics. Got detailed information about its inner workings. Project tech documentation.
All useful. Even more so, given that Hellman is still alive. I will contact him and explain that one does not leave Arasaka by the back door.
Managed to make contact with Alt Cunningham.
The Cunningham?
The very same who invented Soul Killer. Using her modified version now.
That should be more than useful.
That's about the extent of what we've got. What now?
Let us meet in person. At Ember's, in the city center. It is discreet. Just remember one thing. From now on, we both must exercise extreme caution.
Well, that's my job done.
Know what?
What?
Think I'd have rather had a wave of Sokka leads barging here.
Got what we wanted. Don't tell me that proxy got to you.
Fuck you.
Come on, think about it. Yesterday, Hanako was living in a world that was completely safe for her. What she got on her hands now? A foreign city, a homicidal brother, and a fucking thief. It's why she sent a proxy. She's alone. And she's shitting herself more than we are.
Uh-huh. Clink.
What? Did you say clink?
Mm-hmm. Sound of her attaching her leash.
What's up? You got a few more words about the porcelain cunt?
Fuck! Shit. Get ready. Fuck.
Johnny.
You ain't dying yet. I got you.
Johnny.
That smells the sea breeze. Get up. Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Almost flatlined by that attack.
Almost.
We in Pacifica? What's this building?
Old hotel, the Pistis Sophia. We're her sole guests right now. Wanted to show you something. Come on.
Why Why bring me here, of all places?
Give me a minute. You'll see.
You took over.
Couldn't just leave you there, could I?
Nice to be behind the wheel again.
Honestly, never felt better. Like in my life.
Did you want to pop the pill?
Cooler Chrome. If I'd wanted full control, I'd have taken it already. Lots earlier.
I think I woke up, derailed your plan in the nick of time.
And I think fear of death's got you spewing misdirected anger. Climb through the window. Can manage that, I think. You wanted to know why I brought you here. There's a hidey hole where I'm standing. Open it. Empty it.
These yours?
They were. Belong to you now.
Why are you giving me these?
Imagine we're deployed together, fighting in a war, side by side. Would you take a bullet for me?
I would. Yeah.
Tags belong to a man who sacrificed his life for mine in Mexico. Been thinking about our predicament. Want to be clear, I will do you no wrong. When the time comes, it'll be my life for yours. I'll agree to get wiped. Tags are proof of my promise.
Kind gesture, I guess. But you can't really give me something I already have. Body's mine. Always has been. It's my decision, not
an intruder's. Let's not talk on it anymore, for now, okay? You seriously considering Hanako's offer?
Got a better idea?
Not yet, but I got a request.
Well?
Adam Smasher, fucker who got the better of me. Whatever happens to me, I want him zero, gone, tossed into the wind as mulch.
Right. Understood.
And I want Rogue to be there with you. It's important to me, and it's just as important for her.
So, I gotta tell Rogue everything?
Think I'd better do that. Handle it personally. You'll drop the pills from Misty, and I'll steer the ship for a bit.
I'm not at all excited about this plan. Realize that, right?
Just gonna have a quick chat with Rogue about Smasher. Then I'm out. I promise.
Need to know exactly what you plan to do.
I'll tell Rogue the truth. See if she's willing to help.
Hey, Satan kicked me out of hell. Thought I'd swing by.
All I gotta do is mention Smasher. Serve him up on a platter. Muse over the old days. Easy.
Need to think it over.
Sure, thanks. This is important to me, V. Just get me to the afterlife and hop in the back seat for a bit, that's all.
Feeling better. Should get going.
Still feel a sharp something near your heart.
Doubt that's ever going away.
All right. As soon as there's a Ripper Doc down there, let's upgrade the character and
good place to die.
Maybe get access to more stuff. Okay, let's see what that gives me access to.
Hello?
Looking to get chipped.
Mm-hmm. And?
And? What? You're a ripper, aren't you?
Yes, for my people.
I'll make it worth your while.
Is that so? Worth it by how much?
Wow, I need to up the intelligence, don't I? Really, a lot. I think that's where I need to start spending my points or my levels. Alright, that seems okay. Instantly restores 40% health when health drops to 15. It's kind of like a bit of a second wind. We'll come back to that. I don't think this dude has the same level of access. Yeah, I think we'll go with this one. This one's got 875, 876. Actually, let me see what I can buy off him, actually. How have I only got 12 grand? I swear at one point I'd like 50 or 60 grand. Alright, let's see what other side missions are in this area.
Thank you.
These lads must be on the roof or something. Right, the gun's coming out. Stuck. I'm actually stuck. Get the hell out of here. I thought I was done then. Wouldn't let me out. Yeah, take that. I was actually panicking though. I'll take that. Right, let me get back up there. I didn't actually mean to jump over the side. I was just trying to look down. Pacifica, the sunny side of Night City. I was up again. Alright. Right, we'll leave it there. It was a bit hectic. Yeah, let's leave it here and we'll... Not sure what I'll do the next one. Might do some more side missions around this area, but yeah, we'll leave it there. Enjoy.